Where are we headed?
Over toward Malakwa Lake. Do you know where that is?
Yeah, it's just north of the Rogue Tunnel off Waldo Road. So what are we doing there?
A Nero chopper's gonna be on the ground doing whatever the hell it is that they do. O'Brien wants me to see what they're up to.
So O'Brien, he's what? Your shot caller? Handler?
No! Jesus, Boozer, you know why the hell we're out here.
Just asking. Seems like he tells you to jump, you ask how high.
That's not how it is. So how you holding up?
Not bad. Nah, it's been worse, you know. I actually don't mind working the farm, pulling weeds and shit. Reminds me of when I was a kid. I used to go out to my uncle's farm out at by Adrian on the Idaho border. Spend summers working the beet fields. Yeah, a little dirt bike I tool around on. That's where I learned to ride.
If you're not careful, I'm gonna start calling you Farmer Bill. When we get to that site, stay close. Whatever happens, don't let them see you. They can get a little trigger happy.
Okay, got it. Stay down, keep my mouth shut, don't get us killed. Hey, thanks for bringing me along, Deke. Good to get out again. Even riding bitch, you know?
Yeah.
Okay, stay close.
Okay. Right behind you.
Let's get this done.
I haven't heard of that for a while. There it is.
Jesus. Never thought I'd see one of those again. The year I knew.
All right, now watch. Soldiers come out first, they secure the LZ. Then their boy genius, researcher, scientist, whatever the hell, he comes out, he looks around.
Do what?
Whatever science shit they're doing out here. How the hell would I know?
Squad, check in.
You're the one who's been spying on them.
Clear. All good. Clear.
Okay, wait here.
You got it.
Hey, what you got there, Doc?
Really?
Okay, if you must know, we're picking up scat samples.
You mean shit?
Yes. Freak shit? Yes.
So, we're out here in the middle of nowhere, so you can pick up freak shit.
Precisely.
Okay, enough said.
Field note 2102. After analysis of scat samples from zones 2, 3, and 4B, there is clear evidence of Claytonia perfoliata.
What's that?
Commonly known as miner's lettuce. Please don't interrupt. As well as monoecious berries from Juniperus communis.
So, why do we care?
Why do we care? Because it means the freaks are eating more than just us and each other. They're eating berries, plants, grass, needles, basically anything a deer would eat. They're omnivores, just like us, but with stomachs that can digest a much higher range of cellulose.
Yeah, okay. And what?
It means they're not gonna starve when they run out of us to eat. Freaks aren't going away anytime soon.
Shit. That's bad.
Yeah, that's bad. I'm done here.
Okay. Head back to the bike.
You catch any of that over my radio?
That's pretty fucked up. Good taxpayer money and they're out here collecting freaker shit.
Yeah, I told you. Who knows what they're doing or why?
Oh, they gotta have a base around here somewhere, right? You try following them?
Yeah, but they always disappear over the mountains heading south. And with the highway choked off, I can never get close.
Sons of bitches. Seems like they got a lot to answer for.
Yeah.
Where are we headed now?
It's a good question. O'Brien, are you there? Come in, O'Brien.
I'm here. Finished.
Yeah, it's done. Where am I meeting you?
I wasn't expecting you so soon. I'm sending you the coordinates now, but it might take a few minutes to get there. Brian out.
Jesus, what the hell does he think I've been doing out here?
Hey, you're right about one thing. He does sound like an asshole.
You wait here. I don't want him getting skittish because I brought someone along.
Yeah, I'll keep an eye on the bike. I've seen enough Nero assholes for one day.
Okay, I'll be back. O'Brien said he had news. He knew her middle name. Irene. She can't be alive. But he's alive. Why not her, huh?
Yo.
Shit. Gotta stop doing that.
What you got?
All right, look. I'm gonna lay it out for you, but it's not good news. I finally found a guy who was willing to do some digging through some files that they used to keep while they still kept records.
Okay, O'Brien.
Anyway, Sarah Whitaker, your wife, was admitted to the Camp MASH unit on the South Flats outside of Silver Lake. According to the records, she was in surgery for 6 hours and then was moved
She survived. The stab wound, she survived.
Yeah. According to the records, she made a full recovery. And then she was moved to another camp on the outskirts of Tumult.
Okay, so she could still be alive. Even after all this time, she could still be alive, you're saying?
No.
What do you mean, no?
It was overrun. Everything was overrun. There were no survivors.
You survived. They survived.
Look, but there was nothing that would have protected that camp, okay? Highway 97 is an artery. Infected freaks poured up from L.A., from the Bay Area, from Sacramento. There were thousands and thousands and thousands of them. There was nothing we could do.
I get it. So you bugged out. Who did you bring with you?
Nero personnel, some feds, people with clearance.
Nero personnel? The soldiers, the guys with the guns? The guys that should have been protecting the civilians?
There's nothing that you can do against a horde. They're too strong.
I know all about hordes.
Well, they know that there was nothing that we could do.
Oh, you know what you could have done? You could have brought a few of them with you. You could have saved a few lives.
There was no hope. There was no time. There was no room, okay? We'd already turned on each other by the time the hordes arrived.
No, I get it.
Look, I'm sorry about your wife. I'm sorry about all of this. But you gotta understand. If you hadn't sent her with me that night, she would have been dead the next morning. You did the right thing. You know, if you had decided to stay, the only thing that would have happened is you'd be dead right alongside her.
Don't you think I know that?
O'Brien.
Thank you for saving her life that night.
So you're sorry. Is that it, O'Brien? You're sorry? Oh, damn it. Whole thing's a waste of my goddamn time.
Oh, what the hell? Boozer? Boozer?
Oh, goddamn it, Boozman. Where the hell did you go? Ah, shit.
This. What do we got? This way.
Deke, you still there? This is Ricky. Deke in St. John.
Yeah, Ricky, I'm here. What's up?
Schizo's been asking for you. Said Boozer never showed up for his work duty. I was worried.
No, look, we're fine. We just had some stuff that we needed to get done. Tell Schizo we'll be back in an hour.
Okay. Hey, I'm almost ready to head back out there and fix that transformer. You still in?
Yeah. Yeah, just, great. Let me know when.
I can feel that hot water now. Gonna let that shower run forever.
Yeah, okay. It sounds great. Listen, Ricky, I gotta go, all right? Deacon out. Over here! Oh, Jesus, Boozer, what the hell?
I figured I'd do a little shopping while we were out, and I ran into a pack of rippers hunting dogs. Oh, easy, fella. He's not infected.
You,
Shit. He's just a dog. They're hunting down and killing healthy dogs. No, no, we can't. We can't leave him here, Deke. We can't. We can't do it.
Here. Let me do it.
Really? You can.
Okay, boy. Okay, easy. It's okay. All right, just.
Oh, Jesus, Deke. It's okay.
Just. That's it. All right.
It's okay, big guy.
Rest.
Sound disappointed.
Well, I hate those sons of bitches, you know?
Yeah. Yeah, come on. Let's get the hell out of here. So what the hell happened back there? You seem sort of, I don't know, like you lost it.
I don't know. I guess I needed some payback for this shit. But, there's never gonna be enough payback, is there? You know? Hey, how'd it go?
How'd what go?
You know, goddamn well, your guy in the spacesuit, what'd he say?
It doesn't matter.
Hey, come on, goddammit.
Boozer, you really don't want to be doing that right now.
Oh, yeah? You think I need more than this to take down your scrawny little ass? Come on, what'd he say?
Drop it.
Seriously, what happened to Sarah? Huh? Where's your old lady?
Where's your old lady?
Huh? Stay down, brother. Had enough? Where's your old lady, Deke?
She's dead, Boozer. Sarah's dead.
Yeah, and she's been dead a long time, so don't you think that you mourned her long enough?
Oh, God. I think that you have a hell of a left hook, asshole. Oh.
Yeah, it's the only move I got. Come on now. I gotta get my sorry ass back to work. Camping gonna feed itself.
Okay.
It's the only move I got. Still, I tagged your ass with it 3 times in a row.
Fucking shameful.
Where are we headed?
Back to camp.
No. I still gotta work a shift. Give me a ride up there. It's just north of Sherman's camp.
Okay.
So, she died that night. And there was nothing you or anyone could have done about it.
I should have been there.
And what good would that have done?
Just drop it, it's done. Schizo, you there? Lost Lake Camp, Schizo.
Yeah, what's up?
You just had a run-in with...
Hey, where the hell is your bro? He skipped work duty today. What the hell, man?
Shut up and listen to me. I was giving him a ride to the work site, and we were attacked by rippers.
Oh, Jesus. Where?
Outside of Rogue Camp. You gotta tell Iron Mike. Carlos is coming, and he is not going to stop.
What do you think I've been telling? For months? Yeah, I'll let him know.
We're heading toward Tumalo now. Loser will be at the site in a few minutes.
Well, that's great, because he owes the camp another half shift for the work he's missed.
Shut up, Schizo.
Hey, Deke, Rogue Camp is kind of in the opposite direction of Tumalo, isn't it?
We took the scenic route out.
Asshole.
Goddamn Schizo.
Come on, you guys. Come on, keep working. Keep at it. We don't work, we don't eat.
Right already.
That's it.
Hey. Thanks for the ride.
You all start. There you go.
Take John to Lost Lake Camp. Come back.
Deke, I hear you.
Mike, good. Look, Boozer and I, we just had a run-in. Rippers.
Rippers? God damn it, you boys crossed the iron
that ridge? Deke, I told you!
Just listen. No, Mike. We were here, in Rogue Camp.
Rogue Camp? There were Rippers in Rogue Camp? You sure it was Rippers?
Jesus, Mike, yeah. They're kind of hard to miss, you know, with the scars and acting crazy, killing anything that moves.
All right, just calm down. We got a parlay with Carlos. This gives us heading over to Iron Butte tomorrow. We'll find out what the hell's going on, and then we'll...
You're sending Schizo to parlay with Carlos. Jesus, Mike.
Don't tell me how to run my camp, Deke. Like I said, my treaty is gonna hold Lost Lake out.
Hell, whatever you say, Mike. Whatever you say, Schizo's right. You're gonna get killed.
Deke, where you at, brother?
Hey, Boozer. I'm heading up to Marion Forks.
Marion Forks? What the hell for?
Because I decided... Now, it's like you said, I've mourned her long enough. It's time to say goodbye.
You head to the church?
I don't know. Yeah, maybe.
Jesus, Deke.
It's the last time, Boozer, I swear, Deke and I...
You've each prepared your own vow? Well, traditionally, the groom goes first.
I'll go first. Deacon, I'm so sorry that no one came. I guess we really pissed off everyone on both sides.
I mean, not everyone.
But I want you to know that that's how much you mean to me. That I would give up anything for you. Anything. This ring is a symbol of my love. And it is precious. Has no beginning and no end. I love you.
This ring is my promise that I'm always gonna love you. And I ain't ever gonna leave you.
But you may kiss the bride.
Oh, wait a second. Here, you can have this one back. But only if you promise to ride me as much as you ride your bike.
Well, I now pronounce you man and, well, wife. Okay, let me just go. Get a room!
Thank you. This is never gonna happen again.